Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice, AED CoP.
You are watching how to make an accessible document in Microsoft Word. This is Module 13, Create Accessible Embedded Files. This video is one in a series showing how to make a Word document Section 508 conformant. Introduction. If you embed an audio only, video only, or multimedia file that contains meaningful information into your Word document, you must also provide additional information so that individuals with disabilities have comparable access to that information. How to author accessibly. To author accessibly, do the following. For an audio-only file, you must include an accurate and complete transcript in your Word document. A transcript is a text version of exactly what is being said in the audio file. For a video-only file, you must include an accurate and complete text description in your Word document. A text description is a text version of what is being shown in a video-only file. For multimedia, which is a file containing both audio and video, you must provide accurate and complete synchronized captioning and audio descriptions. Captions are a time-synchronized text version of exactly what is being said and/or a description of the relevant sounds in the multimedia file. Audio descriptions are time-synchronized descriptions of what is being shown in the multimedia file. How to check your work. To check your work, you will need to activate the meaningful audio-only, video-only, or multimedia file. While it is playing, compare the corresponding text transcript, text description, or synchronized captions and audio description to ensure it is accurate and complete. Thank you for watching Module 13. You are encouraged to watch the other modules in this video series and can find additional information at section508.gov.
This video is a product of the Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice and the U.S. Department of Transportation.